Never expect to see Tom Cruise on a late-night show again. The action star went on Conan yesterday in the hopes of doing something like The Late Late Show's James Corden's carpool karaoke or Seinfeld's comedians in cars getting coffee, but Conan surprised him with his own version of car fun, hours of uninterrupted driving. It's as cringeworthy as it sounds. Over the course of the painfully slow 11-minute compilation, which is mostly Conan telling Tom to be quiet so he can concentrate on driving, the late-night host convinces Cruise he was in an officer and a gentleman. He continues to drive despite the star's requests for a bathroom stop, and Cruise is lulled into a 45-minute nap. At one point Cruise realizes Conan has turned on the child lock, so he can't leave. After failed attempts to find the button that turns it off, he talks to someone named Amanda on the phone, quietly telling her that she needs to come find him. Finally Cruise able to reach the child lock switch, doing one of his famous stunts out of the moving car to escape Conan.